Your exhibition at MAST in Bologna, organized by Casabella, an homage but also an occasion to remember the story of your architectural project.
Yes, that's right. For us it's a very important occasion because it really goes through a lot of our years of work. And I guess it doesn't explain all of our projects in detail, but it does give you the idea of all the evolution of our work. And I hope that it really makes you with that you want to see more. And I guess that's what we are trying to do there.
Is it the ceramic a favorite interlocutor for the architect?
I don't know if it's a favorite speaker, but of course it's a speaker. I mean, we have used ceramics, and I think that we will continue using ceramics always. I think it's a very good material, and the thing that I like most now about ceramic is that some years ago it was used only for one specific thing that was not really a very important thing in the buildings, but I think that now we are learning how to use it much better, and at least we have used it in facades, we have used it in roofs, and we have used it for in a different way as the way that was used before. And I think that's what I like about ceramic, is investigating new ways of using it. I think it's a wonderful material. It gives shadows and lights that are very beautiful in buildings.